Welcome back to Mason Talks. So yesterday was cut down day in the NFL, and a lot of moves were made across the league. Obviously, one of the bigger moves was Jadeveon Clowney being traded to the Seattle Seahawks. But one move that went relatively under the radar was the Cleveland Browns trading a 7th-round pick to the Tennessee Titans for wide receiver Taywan Taylor. Now, Taywan Taylor is 24 years old. He was a 3rd-round pick of the Titans back in 2017. Last season in Tennessee, he had 37 receptions for 466 yards and 1 touchdown. And Taywan Taylor really is not a big-name acquisition for the Browns. But I do think that this was a smart move by John Dorsey, and I frankly think that Taywan Taylor could be a massive steal for the Browns. Now, he got traded to Cleveland for a 7th-round pick because he was a disappointment to the Titans. He had not lived up to his expectations as a 3rd-round draft pick by the Titans. Out of, I believe it was Western Kentucky, he was a quick receiver who was considered a deep threat and a guy who could get good separation in the NFL and make some big plays. And it just wasn't happening with the Titans and with Marcus Mariota. He was not living up to his hype that he had out of Western Kentucky. And, you know, with guys like that, guys who have good potential, who have good skills, who have some physical ability, but who disappoint straight out of college, I think a change of scenery can be a good thing for them and can be something that can help them reach part of their potential. And another thing that I think can help Taywan Taylor when he gets to Cleveland is that he was only traded for a 7th-round pick. That's really nothing. They basically threw him away to the Cleveland Browns. And I think that that can help some of these guys mentally. Like, I think part of it can be kind of a mental block that they suffer from high expectations coming out of the draft. Like, he was a 3rd-round pick, and he was struggling to catch the ball last year for the Titans. He had a couple of drops that really hurt the team. And, you know, part of that, I think, can be mental. There's just a lot of expectations. I mean, a 3rd-round pick, 3rd round is still pretty high. And, you know, that's still a player that you're hoping can contribute to your roster. So I think that coming to Cleveland for a 7th-round pick, basically a throwaway pick, I think that can help Taywan Taylor. It'll lessen the expectations that are put on his back. And another thing that I definitely think helps him out is he has a great quarterback throwing him the football. Now, I have said a couple of times, not a big fan of Marcus Mariota. I definitely think Baker Mayfield is a leaps and bounds better quarterback than Marcus Mariota. And I think that Baker Mayfield has shown in one single season that he can help guys like Taywan Taylor improve upon their value as a football player. Were we talking about Rashard Higgins in 2017? No. DeShone Kizer wasn't getting him the football. Were we talking about guys like Breshad Perriman back in 2017? No, he wasn't putting up any production at all. Baker Mayfield can make these guys better. He can make them factors of the offense. Taywan Taylor is probably going to be the 4th receiver until Antonio Callaway returns in week 5. And in those first 4 weeks, I think he's going to have a great opportunity to prove himself and to prove himself with a quarterback who knows how to get him the ball where he wants it. If Taywan Taylor is going to be successful in Cleveland, it's going to be as a deep threat wide receiver. And I think that really he has a great quarterback to help him reach that potential. And I think he's got a great opportunity in Cleveland. He's going to have 4 weeks to prove himself, as I just said. Antonio Callaway's not going to be playing. He's going to be getting he's going to be hidden kind of in the shuffle between, you know, Odell Beckham, Jarvis Landry, Rashard Higgins. I mean, he's not going to get a ton of snaps, but while he's out there, he's going to have an opportunity to prove himself. And I think he's going to be able to do good things with Baker Mayfield. I think we're going to look back on this trade and we're going to say, huh, Browns got Taywan Taylor for a 7th-round pick. That was good value. Like, I think he can kind of be a guy that can help this offense. I don't think this is just a depth trade. I don't think he's just going to be a guy who's on the bench for most of the game. Like, I think Taywan Taylor is going to be able to help this roster in the long run. But yeah, so Taywan Taylor was a relatively, it wasn't a trade that a lot of people were talking about, but I think it's a trade that can really help this Browns roster. Let me know in the comments, what do you think of Taywan Taylor, and how do you think he can perform for this Browns team in 2019? I think he can be a steal. Thanks for listening to the Mason Talk Sports Show. I will see you in my next episode. Goodbye.